What's going on, everybody, and welcome back to a brand new episode of Maximus the Fourth. Today, it's pizza time, and I am planning on taking down a large stuffed crust pizza from Pizza Hut. And then we have some, this looks like cheesy bread sticks, and then we've got the good old traditional breadsticks. Let me get set up here. Oh man, there it is. Ooh, I am hungry. Very hungry. Okay. And today, I'm going to be washing this down with Mountain Dew Voodoo 2019. Now, for those of you that are not familiar with this soda, this was a Mountain Dew flavor that was released in 2019. And as you can see right up there, it is labeled as mystery flavor. However, once time went by, the producers of PepsiCo, which owns Mountain Dew, they came out and unveiled the flavor of this soda indeed. And it is supposed to be candy corn. Take a nice look at that. I love how all the limited runs of Mountain Dew, right there, they have that tag right on the can, Mountain Dew Voodoo. And if it's the really rare ones where there's numbered ones, then right there, instead of saying Mountain Dew Voodoo, it'll say not for retail sale. Let's get into this. I am absolutely starving. Take a look at that color of the soda. It's more of like a cloudy white color. And it is so good. All right, well, let's get to eating. Here we go. Oh, that soda's so good. Let's try one of these killer breadsticks. A little bit of marinara. That is so good. My jaw's getting tired. Let's see if I can fast forward this a little bit. This is a lot of food. There we go. Much better. That one's loaded with cheese. Man, that crust is chewy. Well, I guess I better dump the other soda in here because the ice is getting low. Man, that crust is just killing me. It is so unbelievably chewy. Holy mackerel. Hope you're all having a good day. Happy Friday. It's been a while since I've had Pizza Hut, but this chain here in Central Point is not as good. The ingredients aren't as good, and the one in Grants Pass I thought was better, but it failed. Get this last breadstick down. Oh my gosh. The crust is so hard. It's like chewing on leather. All right. Last three slices. Alright guys, I will record the last two pieces in their entirety. Let's get this down. It's been an insane hard day of work, but it's good. Take a look at the cheese inside the crust. It kind of just looks like a string cheese, really. Who knows? All right, guys, that's it. Just taking down a large stuffed crust pepperoni pizza, a breadstick order, and a cheese breadstick order. All gone. I thank you all for watching, and I will see you next time. Have a fantastic day.